WHO estimates that at least 90% of the world's population now has some level of immunity to SARS-CoV-2 due to prior infection or vaccination. We are much closer to being able to say that the emergency phase of the pandemic is over, but we're not there yet.